Now that you've practiced making a basic truth table and know the difference between and or connectors in compound statements, I want to solve a more complex truth table. We will fill in the truth values below P and Q in the standard way. So again, the first statement is always true, true, false, false. The second statement is always true, false, true, false. Now for the negation of P. Whatever value P has, not P, has the exact opposite value. So the first P is true, so not P would be false. Same here. The last two values for P are false, so the opposite of that will be true. Now to find the truth value of the compound statement, I'm going to use only not P and Q. So looking at those two columns, I notice my connector is an AND. So with AND, when I have a true and a false, my conclusion for AND is false. When I have false and false, my conclusion is false. When I have true and true, my conclusion is true, because they're both true, and you need both statements to be true. And again, with false and true, my conclusion is false. I have now completed the truth table for the compound statement not P and Q.